This video is closed captioned. Damage control. Video number 1. Refrigerant flood back on a supermarket compressor rack. This valve seal cap has been damaged from water entrainment and repeated freezing. The seal cap nut has been split apart by expanding ice trapped under the cap. Notice a defect at the bottom of the seal cap. This may be allowing moisture to freeze under the cap. The Teflon seal ring doesn't appear to be damaged. After a repair, the isolation valve is starting to ice up. The compressor motor body is frosting over, more evidence of refrigerant flood back. A solenoid valve was installed in the liquid line to stop refrigerant flow during the compressor off cycle. Conclusions. Compressor flood back is likely due to the following conditions. 1. Cases are running sub-zero temperatures, encouraging refrigerant migration from the receiver during off cycles. 2. There is only one compressor in this suction group. The compressor must be cycled to control suction pressure, allowing refrigerant to feed from the receiver to the cases during the off cycle. 3. The receiver is one floor above the cases. Gravity is helping to move refrigerant towards the cases. 4. The compressor capacity and case load are not ideally matched, making refrigerant control more difficult. The liquid line solenoid valve, energized and de-energized with the compressor, is an attempt to limit feed from a large receiver to the cases during the compressor off cycle. Thank you for watching. Please comment and subscribe.